Welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play UFO Extraterrestrials Blind. I have no idea what we're doing because I haven't played this game in quite a few days now, actually, maybe more than a week now. There's a UFO there we have to take care of. Ugh. Or, well, its occupants anyway. Can you actually hit this guy? You can? Let's crouch then. And let's... No line of fire, of course not. He's over there. Do we have no one here? No. Alright. Battle Bunny the second. Let's take him out then. Let's crouch and do this. Well, that was that. Now you're destroying the inside of the UFO. No. Right. Let's see what else we can see. There's a guy right over there. Ouch. That hurt. But that was a plasma rifle, and it only took that much health from us, so that's pretty good. Well, from Alex the Great. R. Nice. I think somebody said that chasers cannot be commanders, right? I think. Which kind of sucks. Because we really need a commander. And we don't care if it's a chaser or something else. Do you actually have enough to shoot 34? Yes, you do, but if you miss... Oh, well, there we go. He survived a bloody... He survived a bloody heavy laser and then did more damage with a plasma pistol than that guy did with a plasma rifle. And you have a flamethrower, so that's really not gonna work. Is it? Oh. Is it? Can you actually fire over him? Yes, you can! And you can also destroy everything else, apparently. Now, I assume this would be it. George Melons. Let's go here. Oh, Jesmo. Man, that's a lot of fire. That's a lot of fire! Yeah, this might be it, really. Felix. And you're all the way over here. Yeah, this is probably it. I'm just gonna end the turn. Yep, that was it. Alex the Great R, wounded by Chaser. No promotions, but yeah, nice kills. Alright, so, let me get my bearings back. We've got more UFOs here. Oh, this one actually landed. Why did we not go for that one, then? Because that's a battleship. And of course, I can't tell the Sky Ranger or what have you to go for that one. That is quite annoying. Where are these UFOs going? Can I send it right away? Thunder. Well, the same people, I guess. Except Alex the Great R is gonna be... Well, Furious George is gonna go there instead with a Desert Viper. And you've got a rocket launcher. I'm not really a fan of that, to be honest. Only really useful if we want to actually capture something. Or, well, if we're using explosive rockets, of course. What are you getting? Yeah, laser rifle, I guess, even though we're gonna need much better. Laser rifle. There. Anything else you need? Maybe one of these, why not? Okay, launch. Hopefully it's not gonna lift off already. Well, you guys can get this UFO, I guess. Hopefully. Nice. That was nice. Okay, let's begin this mission. Hopefully it's gonna have a commander here. Would be nice, but... Yeah, I kind of doubt, because we're really at a standstill with research and everything, because we don't have a commander. Quite for a while now, actually, and the aliens are just improving their, weapons and everything over and over. Well, Dragon is going to take care of this one, because it's much easier to do so than with a normal rifle. Pew. Oh, bloody hell, one shot and that was it. That's fine with me. It would be nice if there was another alien in the path that we could kill, but alas. Oh, excuse me. Jeez. Right. Furious George. Let's scout a little. What the hell is that? Some kind of a... Oh! Oh, finally! We'll see the UFO. Nice. Wait, why does Felix have the beekeeper suit? What the hell? That was odd. Hello. There's another one over there. Mr. El Ninja. Wait, somebody with a heavy laser. Well, Myrick Steric has it over there. Oh yeah, dragon, of course. 41, let's do another shot. Not that accurate, but one shot or two should suffice. There we go. Oh, that looked like it missed, actually. That was odd. Ah, damn it. My throat! Stop it! Mr. El Ninja. We have to check the surrounding area first. Yeah, that's supposed to be snow. It's kind of funny. Scott Nielsen, you're going into the UFO because you've got the flamethrower. Need a light. Battle Bunny is going to the UFO. Then we've got Jesdemo is going to the UFO. George Mellons is going to the UFO. Everyone's going to the UFO. Alright. That's about it. And Dragon is going to the towards the UFO as well. End the turn. So wait, is that sand or is that snow? It's snow, right? It was on the South Pole or something? Well, that's doors opening. But considering it's these guys, don't these guys come along with chasers? Or do they also come along with snake men? I think they're also with snake men. Well, then again, I did use the mod. I did turn on the mod that allowed more than just two types of aliens to be in a single UFO. So what do we have over here? Nothing yet, apparently. Right, Corporal Caputum. I have to send some people over here as well, because I don't know where the entrance is. It might be over here. Yeah, it's over here. Okay, it's chasers. Great. So I've no idea if we will have commanders or not. George Mellons. Man, they walk funny. They walk funny. How much? 35 for a... it's not gonna work. So never mind that. Bad Bunny, let's go. We need all hands over at the entrance. So you guys are going here. Felix, you're just gonna check the rest of the map here because for some reason you have the beekeeper suit instead of the best armor available at the moment. Although, of course, saying that, the beekeeper suit is better against chemical attacks. So that's something. 48. Well, you can do a few auto shots, which... Oh, come on. Furious George, damn it. Okay, never mind. End the turn. He's gonna move and attack, but... If he's gonna do an auto shot, whatever he's gonna hit one of the soldiers because they've got so... I mean, they're so close together. Unless... Ooh. Shoot back! Unless they also throw grenades. Yeah. That's a lot of doors opening. Oh. Hello. Oh, he missed that one, I think. He missed that one. He hit the shields and the shields. Now will be a chance to check... Ooh. Ow. If the shields actually deplete one by one. Okay, Furious George is a little hurt. Or... No, it... Wait, wasn't there another shield over here? Yeah, I think it was. So they do deplete one by one then, I guess. Alright. So, Furious George, take it out. Nice. I like when it takes more than one shot because it doesn't feel like you've, you know, wasted the... Where the... I thought it was over here. Oh, it's on the other side. Battle Bunny, do you have a medkit? Yes, you do. It's going to help your buddy. There we go. Just do it all. Excellent. Okay, now let's go inside. Oh, there he is. Okay. Bye. Oh yeah, I gotta be really careful to see if one of them is a commander, but as I said, I think there's another one. I think people said that they can't be commanders, which is kind of a shame. Nice, yep, those are plasma rifles. Those are plasma rifles, alright. That looks cool inside the UFO. Oh, no. It doesn't like you, Myrix. Kill it. Nice. I keep forgetting to check if it's a yellow, you know, icon. I really gotta do that. Okay, that's a, can I close the doors? Not really. Not from there, anyway. Right. Corporal Caputin. There's a guy right here. Scott Nielsen, this is your area. It's close quarters. Just kill it with fire! Man. Brutal. Brutal. Oh crap, there's another one. Oh, is that another exit, probably? Most likely. Corporal Caputin, can you actually get over there? Wait. I assume if you go through the fire, you're gonna take damage. But I have no idea. I have no idea. Let's crouch and do a single shot. Ah, of course you had to miss now when you really needed to hit. Damn it. Mr. El Ninja. Let's go over here. Felix. You won't have enough time units to shoot, will you? 37 to shoot. Well, you need 34. No line of fire. Of course not. Of course. Dragon 7. We need everyone at the UFO. Actually, you could go and close the doors, I believe. Close the doors. You can't. Never mind then. I forgot. Apparently you can't close these doors? I thought you could. Hmm. Well, I know they close themselves after the next... What was that? Oh, those doors opening elsewhere in the UFO. Yeah. Well, there you go. He's shooting back at you now because you've failed to hit it. Hidden alien movement. Please wait. What's going on? It's your turn now. I thought the game was going to crash there. It sort of froze for a moment. That was odd. Very odd. Right, so, Corporal Caputin actually didn't take any damage. Get him this time. There we go. Really gotta be checking that icon over there. Well, Scott Nielsen is definitely going inside the UFO. Looks kind of cool, though. Wait, I want to see it. There we go. Interesting design. Because you've got the close-range heavy weapon. Alright, now. Marek Sterik. Let's see what we can find in there. Let's go up. It probably goes up as well. Ugh. Yep, there's a lot of stuff here. Kill it. Nice. Okay, there's another door over there, I believe. We need other people to get in there. George Mellons, let's go. Up. What? You're up there, but it didn't actually go up. Right, let's get these guys. Unfortunately, well, actually, you can't. You can shoot both of them. You've got just enough. Not bad. Not bad at all. Jezdemal. Let's go to the upper floor then. So what's. What? The hell is this? She's now above the UFO? What the hell? That's bizarre. So there's only one extra level to this, I guess. That was bizarre. Did you see that? She actually went through the top of the UFO. I was actually afraid she would be permanently stuck there. It was bizarre. Huh. Let's go there. Mr. El Ninja. Oh, you can't go up. There we go. Felix, you can check the rest of the area over here. Hopefully it's empty. I think it's empty. Dragon 7, we need your heavy firepower up there as well. So you're going this way. And Corporal Caputin can also join us. Oh, he went through the fire and nothing happened. Okay, fair enough. Right, end the turn. See if the door's open and somebody... Yep, what's going on? Okay, psi attacks. Well, we do have... Whoa, that's one of those big ones. Very nice shot there. Excellent. And there's another chaser there. Oof. That almost looked like a headshot, but I think it was a miss. Stop it. You're very rude. Stop it. You know you're destroying your own UFO, right? Man, how many shots does this guy have? Probably has full time units and just is doing, you know, auto shot. Well, there's two of them. And neither of them are a commander, unfortunately. Ah, damn, just needed one shot. Would have been nice if there were one after another. Oh, we actually destroyed something there. Excellent. Let's destroy that as well, then. There we go. We destroyed that as well. Alright. Let's go check out this UFO. Oh, there's more doors. We like doors. They're very doory. Oh. What? Interesting, whatever it is. There's nothing there, though. So, Marek Steric, you're gonna check out this side. See what we can find. I thought this was just... Ah, here we can go down. Yeah, despite the size of this UFO, it's actually... doesn't actually have that much space inside. If you remember the battleship and the mothership from XCOM Apocalypse, man, those were some huge things. They're No, you don't. Let's get that one first. Nice. Neither of them are a commander. Well, we need another person here. George Mellons. Please join us. Ah! He's got a rifle. Take him out. No line of fire? It's right there. Oh, come on. Seriously? You missed that? Well, now you're gonna get shot in the back. How did you miss that? Yeah, we're not gonna have enough here. Unless we will. Can you actually... No, you can't fire over him. How much did we say it was? Well, enough. There we go. Bloody hell, that flamethrower. Corporal Caputin. Let us go, sir. Upstairs. We're gonna send some people over to this side as well. Battle Bunny can go over to that side. Felix, there's nothing here, right? Good. Good, good, good. So you guys can come around and get into the UFO as well. Alright, that's about it. End the turn. Oh, that was it? What? That was it. Battle Bunny the Second is now a Corporal First Class. And lots of kills, but that was it. How much? 16 aliens. Huh? Oh, well. Right. More of this, of course. Vitality. There. Okay, well, that wasn't a bad mission. Thank you for watching. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.